Hello, I'm 7First Alert meteorologist Hallie Vogel. Clouds on the way out, temperatures begin to drop, and the chill lingers as we head into tonight. Sunshine for tomorrow, a bit milder, and then warming up a bit as we head into the weekend. The coolest high temperature we've ever seen on this date, 70 degrees. We were above that, believe it or not, today. The record low tonight, 46 degrees back in 1978. We'll see temperatures mainly in the 50s, so no records broken. But it's been interesting. Since 2010, taking these records back, July days at 70 degrees or below, only two. The last time we were at 71 degrees like today was back on June 13th. We are behind as far as July average temperatures by over 3 degrees. That's considerable. Now the good news for those that like the heat. Our 6 to 10 day outlook from the Climate Prediction Center shows temperatures at or above average, which we typically see highs at 84 and lows at 64. Temperatures tonight, it's cool again into the 50s, mid 70s though, a bit milder for tomorrow. We'll see just a few clouds for the afternoon. Near 80 for Friday, into the 80s for the weekend. Just a slight chance for maybe a shower on Sunday. Mid-80s, stick around next week. Thank you for clicking on WXYZ.com. Hope you have a great night.